Alright, here's what I've made so far. What do you think?
What do I think? I think they look spectacular. Truly some of your best work. But I'm not quite sure about Shaw's design, specifically her hairstyle.
I see. Do you have any ideas?
Well, I suppose I do. In fact, I have an idea for a design that perfectly represents someone so kind and loving, who only wants the best for everyone around her, all the while is never afraid to speak her mind.
That's quite a specific description, especially compared to the other four. Also, since when did you have any interesting character design? You're an asshole!